Our final film in the series, and I'm sorry, Hamilton fans, but Hedwig and the Angry Inch is the best piece of musical theater created in the modern era. John Cameron Mitchell, who's a hell of a filmmaker, and I wish he would make more films. This was his directorial debut. It is a brilliantly realized adaptation of the stage show. All of the thrill, all of the excitement is still there. But this is a film that offers us hope for the future of this genre. And I want to end this series very poignantly, if I do say so, looking at where this can go. Looking at how this genre can survive in a modern, more cynical era. I think Hedwig points us in that direction. I think Steven Spielberg's West Side Story pushed us way down that road towards the inspirational. But we're going to end with Hedwig, and this lecture will be very much about the future, about this form that I have spent my life loving, that many have spent their life loving. And I hope that if you come to this sixth session or to any of these sessions, the one thing that comes out of this process is you are left with a little bit of an invigoration to say, hey, musicals are uniquely American and uniquely brilliant when done well. I hope you'll come to After the Golden Age, movie musicals since 1955 at the Jacob Burns.